Hey guys, Caleb here. So today we're going to do something that I actually haven't done for a while, which is paint a galaxy themed painting. The paper I'm using today is from Canson, it's cold pressed and it's cut down to a 5x7 inch piece of paper. And I'll be taping the sides of this painting with some Scotch Blue painter's tape, about a fourth of an inch around the painting itself. So the first thing I wanted to get started on was the background. Now the key is to try and use a lot of water when you want to paint a Milky Way or a galaxy, and kind of let the colors blend freely into each other.